Crime alert for you tonight. A former Ole Miss police dispatcher has been charged with kidnapping and inappropriately touching a minor. The Lafayette County Sheriff's Office arrested Nikki Thweet in New Orleans. Thweet and an underage girl went missing last Sunday. The Sheriff's Office investigation led to New Orleans, but officials aren't sure why Thweet went there. She was charged with sexual battery of a minor in June, and 2 days later, Ole Miss fired her.